Welcome back to another video. And today I just want to tell you something that happened. If you can see my face is very lit up, it's because I got the light, okay? It's pretty late right now. It's 10 to 8. It's 7:50. It's very late. I just wanted to give you a quick update and a quick video. Yesterday I made a video saying that I was actually going to do a video on Rudi Gaming about another video. But unfortunately there's been some technical difficulties. My tablet, as I said yesterday, is quite old and it can't seem to film any more videos. I've tried to figure out the problem and I've spent hours and hours and hours on my tablet trying to get it to work, but I can't seem to find out the problem. So unfortunately Rudi Gaming will not be shut down, but it won't be making any videos for now, because the problem is that it can't do any videos because my recorders for gaming isn't working and my tablet is really old and it's not working properly. So until I get a new iPad / tablet, possibly, then I'll start making a lot more videos on Rudi Gaming.
Yay!
So I just wanted to quickly update you guys that unfortunately on Rudi Gaming there won't be many videos because, as I said, it's not working very well, so there's not going to be any videos for a very, very long time, until I find out the problem or until I get a new tablet. And basically I hope it's time soon, but I might not be doing videos on Rudi Gaming for a long time. But until I get a new tablet possibly or anything, I'm going to just be making all of my videos on Rudi. And hopefully it works out just fine. I just wanted to give you guys a quick update on why I didn't do a video. So if you disliked my video yesterday or anything, just please undislike it, because I didn't want that to happen. I can't do it. I've spent hours. And on the SD card, hopefully all of the memory on all of my videos and all of the activity on YouTube will still be there when I transport it to my next tablet. So hopefully it'll all be there. My channel will still be working when I get my next tablet and stuff. And if you don't know what a tablet is, it's another word for iPad, but it's different. It's better. Put it that way. And basically, yeah. So I'll see you later. Bye.